Some might
well, then, son, how might I be of service?
Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason.
Off to you, Arisen.
Mayhap I ought to ask around town.
My business.
Living's hard.
This patrolling does a number on my shoulders.
That old fool wouldn't last a day without me.
Isn't there anything to do around here? Days like this
grow weary.
My days are naught but toil.
My body's not forgiven me for last night's scuffle.
Good. The fairy stone in hand, we can travel wheresoever we please.
We must save it for a time of dire need. As I recall, the location of another of our tasks is not far from here.
We shall have to decide which is the most pressing. We cannot do everything at once.
Ho there. How have you fared? Would you lend your ear to my request? Many thanks.
Not sure why I came here to begin with.
One day, I'm going to have proper raiment.
There's got to be something fun to do here.
What am I supposed to do?
No hurry to leave.
I must confess, I'm rather lost. I don't like it here.
No one will disturb me here.
Be
beg pardon, sir, but have you any information about what happened here? A couple were found dead, you see. Poor Albert was stabbed from behind, and Selena, by all appearances, ended her own life after killing him. I can't fathom it. I knew the both of them, and I cannot imagine Selena doing such a thing, let alone to her dear husband. One witness claims Selena was turned away from a noble's estate shortly before the incident. But how could that possibly have led to aught so gruesome as this?
Shall we report this development to Captain Brandt? Think this tale could take such a turn. My own master will be keen to hear of what transpired here.
Well, well. Color me surprised.
Nice place to sit. Watch the world.
My teeth, had I? Yeah? What is it?
There's a ladder here.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
This ox cart's bound. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
There are few places where I can let down my guard.
'Tis my duty to hear the people's concerns.
That's quite enough.
Take the power of ice and turn it against our foes.
Let us finish this. Bring the pain.
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
I'd wager there's aught to be found here.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
If our destination is a distant one, travel by ox cart might be worth considering.
One hopes these carts offer comfort commensurate to their cost.
We cannot break it from this side.
So it goes.
What's up there? I can't make much out from here, but I've a feeling 'twill be worth the climb.
Fine place to harvest some ingredients.
I'd say we collect as much as we can carry.
I should be glad to assist you, Arisen. Oof, that was close. Stay with me, Arisen. Wait a moment.
Skeletons, master!
Fire's fury shot the emaciated. These people grow true when their skulls smashed beyond repair.
Ho-ho! He thinks the fiend felt that. Just a few more for good measure.
I grant your weapon a magical boon.
Over so soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every-
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised. Such matters.
It shall be done. I am here to aid you, Arisen.
Am I the first to notice we've all got different vocations?
One should think we'll be able to counter whatever comes our way.
We must each of us own our skills. A jack of all trades is a master of none.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
I'm afraid I'm unfamiliar with the matter at hand. Perhaps we should have a more knowledgeable pawn join our party.
Welcome. If you think me a liar, then buy something and see the truth. Ah, I see you desire one of my masterpieces. Very well. I shall have your order crafted in good time. A little patience is all I ask. The creation of a masterpiece takes time. Hope to see you again.
loath as I am to admit it, I haven't the knowledge to guide you on that quest. Perhaps you should hire a pawn who does.
Slim pickings of late.
Welcome, sir. Cotton, if you think me a liar, then buy something and see. The creation of a masterpiece takes time, sir. Many thanks to you.
Look at him. Bunch of careless fools.
Welcome, sir. If you think me a liar, then buy some. The item you requested is complete. Here you are, sir. Use it well. Ah, I see you desire one of my masterpieces. Very well. I shall have your order crafted in good time. A little patience is all I ask. Many thanks to you.
A forgery. I wonder whether we'll find a purpose for it.
Someone might pay good coin for it, either because they seek a forgery or because they believe it to be authentic.
How might I be of service?
Welcome, sir. If you think me a liar, then buy something and see the truth for yourself. The item you requested is complete. Here you are, sir. Use it well. Many thanks to you.
This is quite a quandary. Reckon your road's been a long one. No use hiding it. I've seen my share of weary cattle. Trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here, at least. You'll find a bit of peace and quiet. Many thanks.
I'm afraid I'm unfamiliar with the matter at hand. Perhaps we should have a more knowledgeable pawn join our party. Fire won't do much good here. Best try a different.
We should be able to move this boulder with our combined might.
A firm push is what's needed here. No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Use these flames to smite our enemies.
Was most effective. Battle avoided in the battle won, I suppose. I'm afraid I'm unfamiliar with the matter at hand. Perhaps we should have a more knowledgeable pawn join our party.
Expecting mercy. I will protect you.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
Excellent. Just what I was hoping for.
Regrettably, I am not equipped with the knowledge to guide you on that quest. You shall have to hire a pawn who is.
I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this.
Might I recommend we venture inside before bandits find us?
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Won't do much good here. Best try a different attack.
Well done.
Magic stone in a face.
Was hard work.
We were overconfident in our abilities. It is a painful reminder that fortune will not always favor us.
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
Now, what might that be?
We ought to take a closer look.
Ah!
ought we to go now? This is my first time clapping eyes on such an item. I expect my own master has yet to even discover it.
Ah, now here's a surprise.
At least all our efforts weren't for naught.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this. I should be glad to assist you, Arisen. Arisen, to me! I shall heal you. Halt, if you please. Let me get that. I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost. Very useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found? And while we're here, methinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
I say we give it a push and see what happens. I'm afraid I'm unfamiliar with the matter at hand. Perhaps we should have a more knowledgeable pawn join our party.
regrettably, I am not equipped with the knowledge to guide you on that quest. You shall have to hire a pawn who is.
I suppose 'tis my duty to inform you that there is a cavern over there arisen.
If we are to delve, we'll want to ensure we have plenty of supplies.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes, and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items.
I happen to understand, Elvish Master. I expect you'll find my talents useful should we encounter another speaker.
I dare say, I've accomplished a few feats to be
proud of. If ever you'd need of an ear to listen.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my speciality.
If 'tis discipline your company lacks, I can provide.
I shall be proud to serve you, Arisen.
T'was a fine journey we shared. Wherever your travels take.
Are you fit to travel? Then let's not dawdle.
Miss Trisha mentioned that her father resides in the checkpoint rest town. Shall we pay him a visit, Master? Follow me, Master. I'll guide you to the location.
Well, if you insist. I'm only glad I don't have to lead the way for a change.
Over here, if you please. It's this way. Phantoms.
Arisen.
What say we get some rest? I'm not sure I could face a trek with my belly so full.
Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover ere we continue on our journey. Lo! A ballista!
Oh, I can think of all manner of uses for a contraption such as this. Might we not lay a trap for our enemies? I expect you'll be wanting my assistance. Leave it to me.
Can't allow any further harm to come to you. Shall not let them harm you. of my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Forgive me for being a burden. Up a brave fight, and here we stand.
Fortune favors us, Tootsie. Destroying this might be beyond our power. Miss Trisha mentioned that her father resides in the checkpoint rest town. Shall we pay him a visit, Master? Follow me, Master. I shall guide you to the location.
The Vanguard is yours. Lead on.
I fear this foe may be beyond our abilities at present.
Oh, I'm sure it will work out. Not that I've any grounds for thinking so.